Using the Parametrize tool, you can automatically add constraints and parameters to a set of 3D objects. First, we'll open the mechanical browser and see that there are no constraints associated with this object. Let's select the object and run Parametrize. You can now see that there's a set of constraints and parameters. We'll animate some parameters to see what they do exactly. We see that these parameters govern the geometric dimensions of the component. To see which constraints are applied on a certain face, we can click it. An icon appears for every type of constraint that is applied. Let's click the icon and then click the constraint that says length underscore x underscore y. We can now create a new parameter and let this distance constraint refer to this new parameter. If we animate this new parameter, we see that now only the width changes instead of the width and length simultaneously. We can rename the other parameters so that they are more easily recognizable.